tradition and elegance. The finest dining at sea. A unique camaraderie. Inspirational entertainment. Legendary voyages. Inspirational enrichment. The pioneers of ocean travel. Cunard, an enduring reputation for excellence. Our magnificent flagship, Queen Mary II, named by Her Majesty the Queen, is the grandest ocean liner ever built. Named by Her Royal Highness, the Duchess of Cornwall, the much-loved Queen Victoria. And our gracious new Cunarder, Queen Elizabeth, recently named by Her Majesty the Queen, is the third Cunard ship to bear this illustrious name. Daily Telegraph readers, as well as the Berlitz Guide to Cruising, have consistently voted us best cruise line. It's over 170 years since Samuel Cunard was awarded the first license to deliver mail across the Atlantic. Cunard soon became the preeminent name in British passenger shipping. We were the very first to introduce a scheduled transatlantic passenger service to North America in 1840, and the world cruise in 1922. Cunard became a byword for luxury and sophistication. A favorite of royalty, Hollywood stars, and world leaders. Tradition and service are the hallmarks of our fleet. Celebrated in our renowned White Star service, where nothing is too much trouble. Discover the glamour of ocean travel's new golden age. Attend champagne soirees and waltz across the largest ballrooms at sea. Timeless traditions such as afternoon tea served daily by white-gloved waiters in the Queen's Room and the Grills Lounge. A unique camaraderie is one of the qualities of a Cunard voyage. New friendships flourish among regular and first-time guests who share a passion for travel and a taste for refinement. Your daily program delivered to your stateroom outlines a thrilling array of theatrical productions, live music from classical to jazz and rock, and as part of our Cunard Insights program, fascinating lectures and RADA drama workshops. And with their own dedicated program and fantastic facilities, children are always welcome aboard, allowing their parents precious time to do as they please. Your accommodation of choice is paired with a reserved table in a sublime restaurant. Chef Jean-Marie Zimmerman, Cunard Global Culinary Ambassador, has created unique menus, ensuring you a mouth-watering gastronomic experience. Guests choosing a Britannia stateroom can relax in stylish comfort at the end of a day's exploration. Each evening, your dining experience unfolds amidst the grandeur of the Britannia or Britannia Club restaurants. For the most exquisite interpretation of Cunard luxury, there is the Grills experience. Relax in your sumptuous Princess Grill Suite or Queen's Grill Suite, penthouse or duplex, with the services of a concierge to assist with your requests on board and ashore. Queen's Grill guests also receive the services of a personal butler throughout their voyage. You'll dine in the award-winning Princess or Queen's Grill restaurants, frequently rated the finest at sea and amongst the very finest anywhere in the world. exclusive courtyards, lounges and decks are all part of the grill's experience. Beyond our Britannia or Grills restaurants, there is a wide choice of delicious alternative dining venues where regional specialities are yours to discover. Whether you choose a convenient round-trip voyage, a classic transatlantic crossing between Southampton and New York, a thrilling world or extended voyage, or perhaps a Mediterranean fly voyage, you can plan each day, knowing that with meals, room service and entertainment included in your fare, you will be assured of exceptional value with Cunard. The Cunard fleet is the youngest and most recognizable in the world.